Thank you. Today is the second Sunday of Easter. This Mass is offered for
take everlasting love. Would every recurrence of the Paschal feast kindle the faith of the people you have made your own. Increase, we pray, the grace you have bestowed, that all may grasp and rightly understand in what font they have been washed, by whose spirit they have been reborn, whose blood they have been redeemed. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. The community of believers was of one heart and mind, and no one claimed that any of his possessions was his own, but they had everything in common. With great power, the apostles bore witness to the resurrection of the Lord Jesus, and great favor was accorded them all. There was no needy person among them, for those who owned property or houses would sell them, bring the proceeds of the sale, and put them at the feet of the apostles, and they were distributed to each according to need. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
And the victory that conquers the world is our faith.
Who indeed is the victor over the world, but the one who believes that Jesus is the Son of God? This is the one who came through water and blood, Jesus Christ, not by water alone, but by water and blood. The Spirit is the one that testifies, and the Spirit is the truth. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Even doubting Thomas, sees and believes. This gospel, if I had to give it a subtitle, I would give it the subtitle, What Jesus Could Have Said and Didn't. What Jesus Could Have Said and Didn't. He could have said to Peter, I told you, not once but three times you denied me. But Peter, what Jesus could have said and didn't, he says, peace be with you. Or Thomas. He could have said to Thomas, you doubted. You doubted. 3 years you were with me, and you doubted. What did Jesus say? Peace be with you. Could have said to the other disciples, in the day of my resurrection, you didn't believe the women at first. Did you go and see for yourself? He didn't say any of that. All he says is, peace be with you. As we reflect upon that, what Jesus could say to us, but doesn't. He says to us, peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, now I send you. That is the mandate to which Jesus gives us. As we celebrate this Easter season, may we give praise and thanks to God for the many ways in which he has revealed himself to us. In those times of doubt and anxiety, may we rest assured the only word Jesus is going to speak to us is, peace be with you. We place our needs and our petitions, and indeed our thanksgivings in the hands of loving Father.
Trust that God will help his church and her people to follow his commandments to love him and to love others. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For hope, that God will assist world leaders to unite in the quest for peace and equity for all. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For love, that the Holy Spirit will guide the followers of Jesus in meeting the needs of the indigent. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For faith, that God will bring comfort and healing to those who suffer from diseases or illnesses of mind, body, or spirit. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For mercy, that Jesus will receive all those entering eternal life into his kingdom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
In gratitude, we offer the gifts of this Mass, the petitions from our intercessory prayer box and website, and the prayers in our hearts. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Gracious, loving God, you know our hearts and our prayers long before we voice them. In your love and in your mercy, may they be granted to you. We ask all of this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and for the cause of his holy church.
Receive, O Lord, we pray, the offerings of your exultant church, as you have given her cause for great gladness. Grant also that the gifts we bring may bear fruit in perpetual happiness through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord. But in this time above all, to laud you yet more gloriously, when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. For he is the true Lamb who takes away the sins of the world. By dying he restored our death, by rising he restored our life. Therefore, overcome by Paschal joy, every land, every people exalt in your praise, and even the powers, heavenly powers with angelic hosts, sing together the unending hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim you.
Spirit, all glory and honor is yours
forever and ever.
Thank you.
one table. You partake in the one bread and the one cup, so as to become the one body of Christ the Church. May we become the mystery we celebrate, we ask all of this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Divine mercy prayers will be said in the chapel after Mass. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless us, the Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Amen.
This Mass is ended. Let us go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The closing hymn is number
680,
We Walk by Faith, number 680.